This is what happened to our dog.
No, 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 no,
hey,
no.
Hey, buddy.
No.
I know, it's painful. And we also have one more here, see? We don't know how this happened.
To me, I feel like somebody did it purposely.
Like, almost to the bone.
Yeah, could have died as well.
He might need stitches.
I wonder whoever did that. Not good. Never hurt animal, okay? Good afternoon, darling.
Good afternoon.
Look at you. You alright?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I don't know what to say, but let's just start the vlog from here, okay? And our bunny is eating. You okay? You're tired?
No.
No? You're boring? Yeah.
No.
Alright. Hey, bunny. Yo, yo, bunny. Rabbits can eat. They are never tired. Their stomach are never full. They poo, they eat, they poo, they eat. As Sabrina is sleeping right now, so when she's up, we will show you guys, okay? So the plan for today is to stay at home and rest. I think we were out for going for a ride and marketing and stuff like that. But today, everything will be inside this building. What's that space for? All right? Exciting!
Well, guys, so this is what happened to our dog.
Foo? No, 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 no.
Hey,
no.
Hey, buddy.
No.
I know, it's painful. And we also have one more here, see? We don't know how this happens. Either they fight or somebody, you know, stab. But these are really big, see? So we are applying some medicine now.
It looks like a slash.
That's what I feel like somebody must have hurt, you know what I mean? Purposely. You're gonna be fine, okay? Hey, buddy. Well, he's gone. Hey guys, take care, yeah? Curly, take care of your son.
To me, I feel like somebody did it purposely.
I mean, whatever happened, it looks like... I mean, you can tell, like, if he got into a fight with a dog, it would be rough. But this is like a clean... slash.
Yeah.
So that's what's weird about it.
For sure, by the stick, like a sharp stick.
Yeah.
Because you know, to come closer to the dog and to do that is would be possible, but maybe with like a long bamboo stick, sharp one, they must have, you know, cut it through. It's a really big one, right?
Yeah. It's like almost to the bone.
Yeah. Could have died as well.
He might need stitches.
Yeah.
But
so,
really
so yeah, we'll see today. And tomorrow, if tomorrow Sunday, so if this is not, you know, helping with the medicine, then we might have to take to the hospital or the clinic.
The medicine is antibiotic, so it should stop like infection, but I don't know how long he's had it, so.
Oh, yeah.
That's the problem.
Really bad. I wonder whoever did that. Not good. Never hurt animal, okay? It's not good to hurt the animals like that. Could be cat, dog, cow, any animals, birds, you know, we should not hurt them. Who is up? Who is up? Come, let's see your bunny. Go. Go. Photo there, go. See, bunny is here. Oh, bunny, bunny. Where's the other one? Oh, the other one is in the house. P. Sabrina, come. Sabrina, come. Come. Let's see your bunny. Here's our bunny. Here's your bunny.
Oh.
Oh. Get them, get them. Lay. So, turu, turu. Go, 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 go. Yes, pet them. Pet the bunny. Very nice. Yeah. All right, let bunny play, okay? Let's go inside. Thank you for making coffee, darling.
You're welcome.
And what are you making?
Donuts.
Homemade donuts?
Yep.
I love this donut.
You had this donut?
Yeah, many times.
Well, this one I'm dipping in the sugar just to eat it, but the rest I put icing sugar on them.
Mm-hmm. How is it? Good? Can I bite?
Super soft.
Yeah. Nice. But there's more.
Thank you. These ones don't have any sugar on them.
Mm-hmm. You're frying them?
Mm-hmm. Cool. This is gonna be our dinner tonight, momo. And we are also making the coca noodles. Are we lazy to cook?
Yeah. Yeah. Proud of it.
What?
And proud of it.
Yeah. So we like momo. In the future, if anyone invite us for dinner,
make
sure that there is momo in the plate. Just kidding.
The guy from the shop that we brought the momos, he said, if you like the momos, make sure you come back.
So we're gonna try. So far, not bad. But after we eat all, we will know if we need to go back again. I hope next time when you go, he should give us discount, right?
He gave us a discount.
Oh.
No, he, listen, this guy, he had it together. We ordered our momos, we sat down, he gave us free water, then he was trying to get us to have like tea or coffee. I don't even think he was gonna charge us for that. Like, he didn't charge us for packing. Like, this guy was like, try these momos and come back. That's okay. Basically the gist of it.
Yeah. I'm very sweet of him.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's just eat our dinner. Oi. Oi, Sabrina. Since from yesterday, Sabrina is obsessed, very, very obsessed about this helmet, especially this part, you know, what you call the clipper.
She wants to put it in.
I know. She's been crying for quite some time now. Even last night, you know, the whole time we were watching movie, she was trying to figure out. A couple of times she was able to clip, and then she gave me the helmet, you know, to unclip again, and she keep trying. And now that she saw this helmet again, she started. You know what, baby? What you should do right now? Instead of this, this one. Look at your mess. See what Sabrina have done? All our socks she thrown on the floor from the basket. And look at her attitude. As if she have not done anything, no? Hey, aka pirune. Apa pirune? Hey, Sabrina. Look, papa. Your daughter. Your daughter.
Mm-hmm.
Like mama only. Put this on papa's face. Not papa's face, sorry. Put this on papa's head. So, papa, pero kay. Okay, let me teach you. I don't know. Not like this. Hold like this. And this, yeah? No. This one, no. Yes, and then. There! You did it. With the help of papa.
No, she wants it undone so she can do it again.
Okay, okay, okay. Sabrina. Out. Okay? Ade, 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 karay noy, sorry. Ade, karay noy, ne. Nah, this one, nah. You push it inside like this. There. Done. Hmm. Now you do it by yourself. Anyway, guys, I think I'm a little sleepy. It's about 9 o'clock right now. And tomorrow I'm going down Guwahati, but not sure whether I'll vlog or not vlog because I'm going with some personal work. So I'll be busy with that. Let me breathe. We are gonna be, personally me, I'm gonna be a little busy. This coming weeks and following week, so not sure if we can vlog, but I will still try my best to vlog and entertain you guys as always. Okay, if you miss any vlog, please know that I am a little busy. Okay, keep laughing, keep supporting. Signing off from Jerry and Emma. Bye.